welcome to Austin. Why don't you go ahead and tell me your name and a little bit about yourself?
Sure. I'm Emily Hugenbruch, and I work at IBM on Z Systems, which is mainframe big iron hardware. But in the community, I'm actually involved with the Women of OpenStack mentoring program. And so we just had our first speed mentoring session, and in this past month we also made our first matches for the mentoring program. So an exciting time right now.
Yeah, that's really exciting. Can you tell me a little bit more about what inspired Women of OpenStack to start a mentoring program?
Sure. So part of the inspiration was that every summit we try to think of different goals that we're going to have for the Women of OpenStack program. And so going as far back as the Paris summit, we had actually thought about having a mentoring program. And so this time was the first time that we really had a group of people who were interested and available to start the mentoring program. So it's been a really fun journey. We have a lot of signups, and that's been wonderful. I think this morning we have something like 147 people signed up for the program. So it's growing like crazy. And we're still trying to figure out how we're going to do all of the mentor-mentee matches and going forward. But so far, we have about 66 people matched. So that's really great. And yeah, tying in with the Upstream University here and also the speed mentoring session, like I said.
That's really exciting. Can you tell me a little bit more about what happened this morning with the speed mentoring session?
Sure. So the speed mentoring session this morning, we had the mentors sit at different tables and put a couple chairs for mentees around each table. And then we divided it into 15-minute sessions where the mentees could get to know the mentor a little bit, maybe ask them some questions, get to network a little bit, because for most of the attendees, it was their first ever summit. So it gave them a way to also meet people and get to know what the summit experience was going to be like and get to know how friendly the community is. So we had a couple of those rotations. We had four of them in the speed mentoring session, and I think we had about 60 to 70 mentees there with 12 mentors. So that went really well this morning.
Wonderful. And particularly for those first-time attendees, what can they expect to get out of the mentoring program?
So with the mentoring program, we're aiming it not at people in the very beginning of contributing to the community. So there are programs like the Upstream training that are for that. But if people have submitted their first patch and have started to get involved with it, then the mentoring program is there to help them kind of take the next step. You know, what do they need to do if they want to become a core member of a project or become really involved in a working group or something like that? And they need the mentor to give them that boost to get there.
And who should be a mentor? Who are you guys looking for?
Well, we're looking for all different kinds of mentors, and we have the idea of two different kinds of mentoring in the program. So we have technical mentoring. So this would be, for example, if you're interested in a certain project like Newton like Neutron or Nova, or maybe a work group that you particularly want to get involved in. And then we also have the idea of career mentoring. So if you're looking for more information about how can I grow my career in OpenStack and make this something that will last, you know, maybe the next 10 or 15 years, we have mentors dedicated to that as well. So looking for mentors who have basically any kind of expertise. And with how fast the community grows, you can really be involved for, you know, 6 months or a year and already have a lot of expertise in a project. So really a lot of people can be mentors. If you've ever thought, well, gosh, I wish I had another person to help me on this blueprint, or I wish I had another person to back me up on this idea, then you'd probably be a great mentor.
Wonderful. And if people want to be mentored or are looking to be a mentor, how should they sign up? Where should they go?
So they can go to the wiki page for mentors. So just on the OpenStack wiki, just search for mentoring and it'll bring up our wiki page. And there's a questionnaire from there that they can go and then fill out. And it's the same questionnaire for mentors and mentees. Then that puts it into a spreadsheet. And from there, our dedicated committee will take it and try to figure out the best mentor-mentee match. So we are definitely looking at ways that we can automate the process because, like I said, we have a ton of signups. So.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for everything you do to the community, and thank you for being part of SuperUser TV today.
Cool. Well, thank you very much, and I want to give a definite shout out to the other people helping with the mentoring program. Carol and Danielle have been wonderful on the committee, and people from the foundation like Mike and Aaron have also been really great. So we really appreciate it.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.